Elliot Boots has his very nice and clean S-Works Reds machine ready for the Reds GP. International off-road event in Serbia, Ryan Cavalieri S-Works won the Nitro event and Peric Hot Bodies won the e-buggy event. Mugen Seiki presents a new pit bug. Reds Racing presents a new hoodie. New clutch by RC Project Ong Ongaro line. Nice design by BT Design. Hongnor presents a clutch bell 2-speed alu nickel coated for the GT machine. More ultra thin and super lightweight pit boards by Hudi. New tool by Infinity, a body post cutter. Brewdog has a new line of hobby lipo batteries.